It's me again, Jasmine. And today we will be doing some random ASMR out of nowhere. I just wanted to do ASMR. And yeah, so it's 10 triggers for nothing, just triggers. I want to call it triggers for some reason. Hopefully these will make you sleep, I guess. So, yeah, let's just get started. So, hold on a sec. Okay, guys, I am back, and the first trigger for you to sleep is this beautiful Yankee Candle Black Cherry. And sorry for my fingers, I was just coloring my spot earlier. So yeah. Smells really good. And if you see this monkey thing, that's just my leg, because I'm wearing my pajamas. Next we have this Diary of a Wimpy Kid book. It's my brother. I haven't read it yet, but I will after this video. It has a very nice tapping noise. And that's it for the book. Next we have this little brushing. It's a brush. Brush to my sisters. I thought it was my little sisters. Hold on. Okay guys. Just brushing on the headphones. Very nice. Just brushing it on the cameras. I'm brushing on me. I don't have an actual camera, so I just use my phone. And I live in Las Vegas, and it's the summer, so I have amazing lighting here. I don't need to use an actual light. Right. At 7 o'clock, it's still sunny outside. Even at 8, it's still kind of sunny. And I'm still not in my pajamas because I went to sleep last night very late, and I was tired and I woke up late. I'm just going to shut up and continue brushing the mic while the headphones. So that's it for the brushing. Next, I have this little Mickey Minnie Mouse pen right here. And the reason I have this is because I got this is not mine, it's my this is my little this is my grandma's, so and if you're wondering how I get any tapping noises, I just hold the pen, put the thing around the pen, and I start tapping. But if it's like a square thing, like the book, I put it on the box and I tap. But yeah, let's continue with the pen. Stick, and if you can hear the background noise, I can hear it. I don't know about you, but there is might be background noise in this video, and I'm sorry for it. But yeah, we have an empty glue stick. I'm gonna go a little bit closer to the camera so you can see more better. Focus. Literally, that's more focus. There's glue sticks right here. It's literally more focus. I want to know how I get my camera. In this video, my camera is like barely moving. No, for that reason, because I have like this thing where it stands on. I just put it right over here, and then yeah, this is my first video that actually doesn't have the camera moving. Well, it does because I'm holding the camera. I don't have a tripod, and want to know why? Because I'm not rich. And I don't get paid for my subscribers. And plus I don't have any subscribers. Because no one found my channel yet. But they soon will. And that's a pretty blue stick. Next up we have this laundry cup. And if you're wondering why it's so quiet, why it's so quiet in here, and you can barely hear the background noise, it's because I'm in the laundry room, all alone, in a small space. So yeah, and that's it for the cup. Next, I have this little binder. It's an old binder. That was just a reveal of the thing that we're doing. So this is the binder. If you want me to do a face review, if I get at least 100 subscribers, then I will do a face review. 100K subscribers. And if you don't know what 100K means or something K, it means like and yes, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Or, you know. and subscribe to my channel and like this video. And can we please get this video to like 1,000 likes? That's the lowest I can get to because I have no subscribers yet, even though I have a bunch of videos, more than any other one. But yet, they still have more subscribers than me. And I am a beginner on YouTube, so yeah. I'm just going to continue tapping. Vegas here, it's summer, probably around the whole entire world it's summer. And if you're wondering what grade I'm going to, I was in second grade and I'm going to go to the third grade. So yeah, the next thing is this pencil. I know I do pencil one. And as you guys can see, it does not have very much pictures. And real life is pretty dark when I turn on the light. Hopefully you guys can see that Dixon. Ticonderoga. Okay guys, don't judge me. Put that in the comments. Go ahead, judge me, but I'm only going to third grade. I don't even know what that word is. Like, do any of you know what that word is? Hopefully you guys can see that, yeah. Oh my gosh. You guys can barely hear me because this thing was all the way over there. I have this beautiful setup. Let me show you my setup real quick. I wrap my headphones around this thing. Put all my things to the side. And my camera's going on this little boost thingy. A stool. And that's it for the pencil. That's it for the pencil. Put that back over. And next off, we have this little thing where I put my slime on in my other video. But, yeah. And again, and just to let you guys know, I will be stop talking and less talking in this video. And if you're wondering why I'm not always in my room, because I share a room with two of my brothers and sisters, because they don't sleep downstairs, I don't like no one, so I share my bed with my sister, but she's gone now, so I can share with no one. And I have two sisters and four brothers, just to let you know. So yeah. Let's just continue. And that's it for the CD. Next off, we have this little yo-yo. Yo-yo. There's a lot of string over here. So that's it for the yo-yo, because I don't want this video to be too long, because sometimes my videos stop when I don't even touch the phone. Next we have this little peach ball I got from my house. And that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Love you guys. Bye.